In a previous episode, a forest dripping with babies, many of my keen-eyed viewers had spotted something wrong, which I wasn't aware of at the time. And it's something to do with Bossy's baby, Bippy. So you haven't noticed it yet? There you go, just look at Bippy's left arm. Indeed, her left arm was swollen where the bulk of biceps is. And she was clearly avoiding to put weight on her left arm. Had my viewers not remarked on it, it would have just slipped through me without a follow-up. And in this clip, you can see the abnormality more clearly. Yes, there was something really wrong with Bippy's left arm. What was it? Let's see how Bippy's doing 10 days following the episode in which my viewers had noticed an abnormality in Bippy's left arm. The boys are down here. But most of them are still up in the forest above. You can tell the milk bar is no longer open 24/7 to Sprightly. He's nearly 4 months old in another week's time. And here are the babies. Let's see who's here. Mostly the yearlings, the babies must still be with their mum. We have one there. And one over there. Both are not of any interest to us at the moment. We need to find Bippy. But these yearlings and babies are just too cute to ignore. And finally, here comes Her Majesty. And there's Bippy. Damn, I'm getting sidetracked again. But there's Bippy again. And it seems she's better already. The swelling is still there, but she has regained most of her left arm's function already. Monkeys really have an amazing ability to heal almost anything. These guys always surprise us. Like Stewie became a leucistic last year, and he's now donning an almost normal coat like others. And there's Bippy again. And I dare say, had there been no swelling, you would think nothing about this spunky little girl at all. Honestly, now that she's no longer on a tight leash, I suspect she's going to get more bruises and bumps, most of which we will never get to see or notice. So what had happened to Bippy? Perhaps what Bubby has just done may give us a clue. Honestly, I don't think Bippy had a fracture of her humerus then. It would have taken 3 to 4 weeks for it to heal completely, even for a macaque. And here's another clue. It didn't seem to hurt then, even when Bippy was twisting and pulling her arm. And noticed how the swelling is so well circumscribed. My guess is that the swelling lied outside the bone and was probably contained within the muscle, likely biceps brachii. My guess is Bippy might have partially torn her muscle when she got dragged and pulled around by one of her siblings, and that led to bleeding and the formation of a hematoma. But all is well now, and Bippy is back to normal in about 10 days' time.